door.
Hey, man. I know guys on crack that makes more sense than you.
Really? Then let me put it to you this way, cuz.
Harry, you're so
crib on MTV. God only knows. Got my mini me in the GP. See how it goes. Evil's all that I see. And you ask me my name? G to the Rizzo, E to the Vizzo, I to the Lizzo. I'm a crazy. You all knew that. Austin caught me in the first act. It's all backwards. What's with that? So I'll make a prophecy from the dogs to the mini me. Give me an Escalade, a two way bling bling on eBay. Domino.
In case he dies, I'll ask memories together.
Uh-huh. It's for all my homies in Bruges.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
All right, let's do it. Oh, you're on radio, guys.
What's the channel?
Let's do 13.7.
What was that?
13.7.
I have a radio.
Well, I guess.
Hiya,
good luck, Harry.
Hiya. God, this view is fucking fantastic. Nosedive the plane so it was like gonna like land. Are you seeing like kamikaze the prison?
Yeah, well then we blow our cover.
Yeah.
So do we have to land in the main actual bit?
Yeah. I mean just try to land and hope you don't die. That's really all
maybe,
right.
Maybe
guys, we're probably gonna be on the ground for 2 hours and go to jail. Just be ready for it.
Maybe send the plane into the Sandy Shores PD.
We probably need some more altitude as well, right?
What part are we gonna aim it to land at? Like,
try to land in the courtyard, but also just try to land. Like, you're gonna have to assess the situation as you go down. You
okay.
Know what I mean?
Yeah.
Ooh.
You guys ready?
Yeah, baby.
In three. Oh, I gotta put my parachute on.
Are you gonna put it on now?
Yeah, put it on now.
All right, put it on.
In three, two. We'll go to the left a little bit, sorry. All right, now, go.
Are we gonna make it? Don't worry.
Hey boys, I'm in. You guys in?
I'll be there in a sec. Got a grapple gun, we're fine. Yeah, one sec. Wait, how do we grapple over?
Fuck, give me one sec.
My parachute landed a bit off the grid. Where are you?
secret to a mother tennis court and the basketball court and the fucking workout area in the courtyard.
All right, I'm in.
I'm in.
Now, where are you going?
Harry.
Call Harry real quick.
Harry.
Fuck, we're on... We need to go around the other side here. Oh, we went into the prison during our manhunt. We literally went in to talk to the lifers while we were being manhunted. Wait, I think I see Harry on the floor.
What?
I think I see Harry on the floor, one sec.
Got it.
Oh, never mind, that's a pumpkin. Jesus, why do they grow orange pumpkins in a place where everyone wears orange?
I'm gonna hide until you guys are ready.
Alright, I'm in. I'm in the main courtyard, where are you?
I'm gonna call a cell, I'm gonna be in a cell.
Where are you?
The cells upstairs, I'm gonna call Harry.
I've been spotted.
What?
I've been spotted, I'm coming up.
They shouldn't know, just pretend you're an inmate. Pretend you're an inmate, Dean.
Yeah, they aren't speaking to me, they were just running towards me. I thought you were upstairs in the cells.
I am.
I don't see you in here.
Upstairs, are you upstairs? I'm up there right now. You Dean?
What? I'm in, like, the actual cell block, you know?
I'm in the cell block. I'm upstairs.
I'm upstairs in the cell block.
Sure?
Do you see a big picture of Fontaine on the wall?
Oh, I see a big picture of Soze.
Oh, you're in the wrong... What block are you in? I'm in a different block.
Block.
Huh?
Block.
I've never been here before. I don't know where things are.
Hey.
What up, G?
Who are you?
Excuse me?
I said, who are you?
Oh, name's Dean. Nice to meet you, mate.
Dean?
Yeah.
You a new lifer?
No. I just, you know, did some crime. Now I gotta do my time, you know?
Yeah. Hey, listen here. I'm gonna ask you this once. I need you to be honest. You a CG?
No.
You said no?
No.
Then why the hell are you parachuting into the prison?
I didn't parachute into the prison.
I saw 3 fucking parachutes in the air.
No. I've been sent here by Trooper Copper.
Alright, we can try this the easy way. Or the hard way.
All right.
What are you? Are you with CG?
No.
What do you think? No. Should I believe him?
I don't know. I ain't seen him here before.
Me either. Who are your pals?
Affiliated with?
Me?
Yeah.
Affiliated with me.
So who do you know?
In what sense? In the prison? And what?
Yeah, I mean, obviously you've got connections. You're trying to find out who I am. So who do you know?
I mean, I know quite a few people.
Me too.
Okay, who do you know? Maybe we know the same people.
Oh, do you know Lang?
Lang?
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't know a Lang.
Huh, I thought he was tight with you guys.
Hmm.
What about Speedy?
Speedy? No, don't know a Speedy either.
You don't know a Lang or a Speedy?
No, I don't.
Who do you know?
In the city? I mean, Cheddar, some lady named Frenchie, some guy named Larry, Ursula.
Larry?
Like, yeah, Larry.
Got a beard and a buzz cut?
No.
Huh.
You're not with CG, so you're not here to get revenge for them.
I have no idea what you're talking about now.
All right, that's what I'm worried about. If
oh no, you got nothing to worry about. You're good.
Okay. All right. Nice to meet you, Dean.
Yeah, you too.
Welcome to the prison.
How many DLC around right now?
Dean, where the fuck are you?
Well, if you're new, you need to know the jobs and shit.
How many DLC around, you know?
DLC? I don't think there's any DLC awake right now. If there is, there's probably one or two.
Dean,
I haven't seen anyone in the yard
yet. Dean?
All right.
So, yeah. Why the hell did you wake up in cell block 6?
Can I be honest? I've never been here before. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, we... Temps usually wake up over here in 7.
Right. Okay, over here.
But yeah. Let's see. So there's plenty of work to be done around here. We need people in the scrapyard. We need people in the cells cleaning.
Oh, that's Lang, by the way.
Lang? Oh, okay. Nice to meet you, Lang.
What's up, 11?
11?
7, what's your name again?
What the hell are you talking about?
7, 11, 13, 13?
Oh my God.
What?
Let me guess. You know 13 too.
I mean, I don't. Aren't you him?
No. Fuck. Everyone thinks I'm 13. I'm not.
Ah. Who are you then?
I'm 30.
Oh, you're what? 30.
Yeah, 30. It's complicated. Fuck.
Jesus. Well, explain. I'm interested now.
That little schemy, sniveling little fuck, 13. Made me his patsy. He escaped.
Oh.
He kidnapped me, got some fucking doctor, general surgeon, or whatever the fuck, to reconstruct my face, carve those fucking 13s into my body, and make everyone think that I am him, and now I'm serving his sentence. And he's a free man.
Damn. And you got fucked.
Yes. But don't worry, I got a plan. I'm gonna find him.
I believe
I'm
in
kill
you.
Him. But besides that, okay. Fresh transfers. Okay, we need people in the scrapyard or in the cells.
Cleaning. Why?
Well, we need shit from cleaning the cells and we need shit from the scrapyard.
Okay, listen here, my friend. Who are you voting for?
Voting for? I'm definitely not voting for fucking Rami. That's for sure.
Oh, hell yeah. Vote for Bunny. Sabbath. Cohen.
Sabbath Bunny. Cohen, good for the lifers.
Who the hell's Bunny?
Sabbath Cohen.
She's gonna be a great mayor. She actually has a lot of plans and you know, ideas she actually wants to implement in the city. And she's just better than Rami, so.
That's true. I don't know, we spoke to Trish. She seemed very confident that she'd be able to help us out with certain things.
Wait, who's Trish?
Trish, sorry.
Who was that?
Some vending machine.
Huh?
Oh, she showed up in the fucking prison as a vending machine. She was some old lady with like some weird southern UK mishmash fucking accent. I don't know.
Trish, she's running for mayor?
Trish bags. Apparently, yeah.
I see.
You don't know.
Well, you know, it'd be worth your while, my friend, if you didn't vote for her and voted for Bunny. Sabbath Cohen.
In what ways?
You know, in many ways, my friend, you know. Did you ever do cocaine before?
No.
Oxy?
No.
Do you want some oxy, sir?
Hell yes.
There you go.
Oh shit, right now? Hell yeah.
Of course, right now. What the fuck you think this is, huh?
No fucking idea what this is, but I like it already.
Well, there's more where that came from, my friend. All you gotta do is, you know, help us out, and, you know, we'll help you out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I can spread the word to a lot of the lifers. Vote for Bunny. Yeah.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, no problem. So, wait, you guys aren't lifers?
No, we parachuted in the prison.
Okay, that was you. I fucking saw you guys. That shit was insane. I thought you were
You saw that?
We find Harry, by the way.
Listen, we're trying to find our boy fucking Harry.
You see where Harry landed? The third parachute?
No, I only saw you guys, like, land in that area.
Two of us were over there. Well, I was over there. Where did you land, Lang?
Sorry, what was that? I had a bird talking to me.
Where did you land?
I landed up over there by, you know, Sunblock 5.
Yeah, we both landed over there. Did all three land over there, do you know?
I thought I saw three. I think so. Yeah, I was freaking the fuck out. I thought you guys were CG coming in here to fuck us up again.
Wait, just come
CG's
to
done that to you
to
guys before?
Is, no?
Yeah, Little Earth fucking grappling hooked into the prison and Uzi'd a group of us down.
Jesus, why?
Because we beat his ass and took $39,000 out of his pockets.
My goodness.
I mean, he came here talking shit, man. This is our home. This is our turf.
Yeah,
we
fuck
don't...
that guy.
Yeah.
It's disrespectful as fuck. Respectfully.
Well, I guess he went to Mr. K like he said he was going to, and Mr. K said come do whatever he wanted, and that's what happened. But it's okay. I shivved the guy yesterday for it, one of the CG members. So, we're on high alert.
Shiv?
Shit. I forgot his name. I think it was Jalen or some shit.
We're not actually in jail.
Damn. Strict team, huh?
Rami came in here trying to fucking get our votes. I'm like, are you fucking serious? Little Earth literally was in here yesterday. And he was like, oh, I didn't know about that. Cool.
So what are your lifers? What do you think the majority of the lifers appearing in here is for voting for Rami?
No. Chain Gang literally shot us down. We're not voting for Rami.
Good. It's just music to my fucking ears, my friend.
Yeah, I heard that in prior elections, the lifers are kind of a swing vote, so.
Yeah, you guys are the most important votes in the city, probably, yeah.
Yeah. Rami does not have our vote. No fucking way. No.
Well, you should look at Bunny's platform, and if you like that, vote for Bunny.
I also encourage you to, you know, ask people in here, you know, about me and my boys and all the things we do for the lifers. You know, we try very hard to have a good relationship with you guys.
Lang and Dean, yeah.
Yeah, I don't come here often.
Well, mostly me, yeah.
Yeah, mostly Lang, yeah.
Dean helps Harry support sometimes. In the background, you know?
Wherever he is.
Yeah, I got you. I'll ask around. Wait, do you guys know Bane?
Yeah, Bane's my fucking boy. Is he around?
No, he just came back yesterday. He's been through some shit, man. He's not doing too well.
Fuck that, me.
Otherwise, Well, I guess if he's your boy, no. He got poked by one of the other pack members. There's been some internal issues with the pack, so he's dealing with that. Loops.
Is this motherfucker around right now?
Loops? No, no. I don't know what the hell. Loops? On and off. Usually later, though.
All right. Well, tell Dan, you know, I'm cheering for him. I hope he's okay.
I mean, he seemed pretty, I don't know, he was pretty fucked up yesterday. He woke up and he had like a fucking beard and long hair. He's all dirty and shit. I don't know what the hell he's been through.
Jesus.
Yeah. He's been MIA for like a week.
Fuck, well, that's not good. Fucking good. You tell him to give me a call when he's back around, all right?
Yeah, I got you. I mean, Marty's up. He's in the pack.
Oh, Jimmy's alive? Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Yeah. Speaking to you boys.
Hey, you mind doing a quick once around, see if you can see Harry for me?
Yeah.
He's wearing bright orange. You should be able to see him. Appreciate you.
Is he going to be on the roof?
Maybe on the floor or a roof or somewhere. Just a quick run around. If you see him, let us know. If not, then wait.
Yeah, I got you.
Appreciate you.
Wait, what's going on, boss?
Wait. He got poked?
Yeah, I've been in the 30 over there.
I've been in the ICU for the past 2 days.
You've been in the ICU for what?
Oh, I got shot up by DOC by holding him at gunpoint.
Jesus Christ, Jimmy.
Yeah, I played a fucked up game where I made the warden basically choose who lives and dies. It was fucking
Jesus.
Amazing.
Jesus, Jimmy.
Look, we do violence all the time. Now it's time for psychological warfare.
Up. Hey, Dean, how you doing?
I'm alright, you?
I'm pretty good. I'm at Babaloo's pet shop. I think like a couple of months ago, I told you I was going to get a cat.
Okay.
They contacted me yesterday told me to come by today to pick up my cat.
Oh, nice.
Do you want to see my cat when I get it?
Well, I mean, the pack carries some weight in here.
I have to do like this game show in a bit. But after that, yeah, I can see it.
What was it, Corpo Kid?
No, it's
Oh, yeah, we do.
It's like a family feud thing.
Okay, sounds good.
Are you in a family feud?
Well, I think it's Serpus versus the Guild. All
right. Versus who?
Sounds the good. Guild. Time for round two.
Oh, shit.
No eyes.
Wait, where's it going
to
be?
Meaning to talk to you.
I have no idea. I don't know the details. I just know I've got to be there pretty soon.
Is it just going to be televised or can we watch it?
I have no idea. I've told you everything I know.
Okay, all right. I'll ask around.
I'll give you a call when I know more.
Okay, please do.
All right.
All right, bye, Dean.
Bye bye.
Just if you could get maybe some of your boys to fuck
Dean
them
always
up
says later to Copper.
When they do the
we're boot, literally standing cool in a prison, and after this, we have
what,
to go
to
a game show.
Them? I think working with them.
Oh, no. These lifers are basically ops. They're deep in the DOC pockets, they be snitching.
Oh,
really going against the values of this prison.
Consider it done, my friend. I got it.
I appreciate
it. I'll make sure
it.
They
thank
never fucking open up a fucking kiosk down there ever again. You bet your ass on that one.
Yep. Just let them know that the pack sends their regards.
Oh, fuck yeah. Only on Sundays, though, right?
Yep. Sunday nights is when they do it.
What
in
time
fact,
usually?
Usually around maybe 6 or 7 p.m. Eastern.
What is that, Pacific?
What is that? Like maybe 4?
2, 3, 4?
Yeah, something like that. If anything, if you let me know who's going to do it, I can get in contact with them and literally
call
them.
I'll do it personally.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Well, if that's the case, I will literally just wait for them to leave on the bus and or in the truck, and I'll give you a call.
Yeah, you just give me a heads up, and I'll fucking go and clap every single cocksucker down there. Tell them if I can pack says a regards.
Mm-hmm. Now, do be careful. DOC will be armed to the teeth. So if you just want to, like, fuck, I don't care, blow up the booth. I don't give a fuck.
All right. Consider it done, Jimmy. Gotta make sure we secure these votes, though, all right? Very important.
Oh, we'll do.
Yeah.
You update me on any problems.
Be huge for us if you can secure that.
Yeah, a lot of people listen to the pack in here. If we put out the word that... honestly, Sabbath, Bunny just comes.
Bunny Cohen. That's what we want.
Yeah, if Bunny just comes down here and speaks to us and, like, isn't CG, she probably gets the votes, to be quite honest.
The hard part about that, honestly, is, you know, we have to time it with the DOC, with the lifers and stuff.
True.
That's why we're parachuting in, making sure we get the word out there, because it's really difficult to get her in here, unfortunately.
Hmm.
So we're relying on, you know, people like you.
Now let me ask this. Does she have a mayor card?
I think she will in a couple today.
She will, I think, in a bit, yeah.
Okay, honestly, as like small as it is, if you give us the card, people most likely will vote for her. That's how like easy it is to win people's votes in here, is honestly just give them something small and they'll be like, oh yeah, at least they're trying.
All right, hell yeah. Alrighty. That's what I'm fucking talking about.
But yeah, Sunday night, would love to see that happen.
All right, consider it done. I don't know if I'll probably be around this Sunday, but you know, whatever Sunday I happen to be around night, I'll fucking do it.
Oh, of course. It doesn't even have to be this Sunday. They always do it every Sunday, so even if it's just one time, even next week, it's all good.
All right. Well, Jimmy, here, take this shit. My handcuffs, though. You take that.
Ooh, okay.
Take it, Jimmy. Fucking just staring at it, motherfucker. Be in touch.
Good shit. All right, we need to try and find Harry.
Harry Brown. Harry, good morning, Dean. How are you doing today? What?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Did you wake up in the hospital?
Yeah, I think I was in prison yesterday or something.
Okay. All right, we'll call you in a sec, right?
Okay.
Right, boss, bye-bye. Actually got a question for you.
He woke up in the hospital.
You have a...
Of course he did.
You have a phone that you could draw me to?
Yeah, I'll give you my phone here.
I appreciate it. Those things are hard to come by in here.
Yeah, right there. Fresh fucking phone, baby, right there.
I'll hook you up with a burner sometime this week.
All right, let me know. Let's get the fuck out of here, Dean.
Yep, yep. Later, boys.
Take care. G'day. Another successful break into prison.
Cass.
Hey, Cass.
Okay, do you guys need my car?
You can drive us.
Let's go to Digital Dan. I gotta grab a new phone, and I'm gonna take a piss here in your portable bathroom.
Okay, I put the whole... Wait, hold on one second. I think I have an extra... No, I don't. So, I thought you guys were in trouble, because I have a gun in there. I have I gave you guys an extra repair kit in case you guys were in a police chase.
We were canvassing lifers for bunny boats. We parachuted in.
Wait, what are you wearing?
It's my prison getup. It's a hard knock life, man.
You look like one of those like people that accidentally wound up in a jail because like you got framed and so now you are living the criminal life.
Thank
but
you.
But you don't actually know how to live a criminal life, but you're dressed up like one. And then at the end of the movie, they're like, oh, wait, this person didn't actually do the crime. And then they're like, oh, yeah, you're free to go. And you're like saying goodbye to everybody. And then you're crying. And then you're at your house eating cereal and you look out the window and you just think about the memories you made in jail with all your friends. So that reminds me of. Yeah, but anyways,
how's your day
going,
Cassie?
Yep. Oh, it's good. Yeah.